America has a new political star. One day following the Republican convention, the chair who went one-on-one with actor Clint Eastwood is now pulling ahead of GOP candidate Mitt Romney. Americans were thrilled by the chair's ability to take everything the octogenarian actor had to throw at it while remaining presidential and more exciting than Mitt Romney. Clint Eastwood can be seen in his upcoming film, You Kids Get Off My Lawn.